And finally, who knows when we might be able to take a trip to Europe next, but by the time you get to Italy, one of its most famous attractions might look a little bit different. Rome's ancient Colosseum is once again getting a floor thanks to a new $30 million high-tech project. The wooden slats will give tourists a clearer idea of how the arena would have looked when gladiators fought there. The last floor was removed by archaeologists to get a better glimpse of the rooms and corridors underneath. It's hoped it'll be finished by 2023.